Heads up, boys. There might be hostiles in the area.
Roger. We're standing by. Ready to roll.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm in one piece. I found a workshop. Maybe it was yours. There were some blueprints Paula had drawn.
There isn't time. That Sentinel platoon took some of our supplies. Critical supplies. We won't survive without them. Please, help us get them back and take them to our rally point.
Yeah, fine. But I'm hanging on to these documents. Motherfucker. Enough of Madeira's battery power here to blow up the entire island. Where the hell is that son of a bitch, Daigoro?
He went to the South Cape whaling station to see his sister. What's wrong?
Don't worry. Daigoro will hear all about it. Where's your worm of a brother?
Nomad, are you okay?
Wait! Wait!
You piece of shit. You tell a motherfucker when you have him chase down a truck full of explosives. Or were you trying to kill me? Huh? What's up with these blueprints? You into engineering? Or you just bombed the shit out of 30 people?
Don't hurt him! Please, just let me explain.
Don't tell me this was your idea.
Now wait. Just...
You're a fucking terrorist and you tried to blow my ass up!
It was a mistake, okay? He got scared. The building was supposed to be empty.
Thank you. The lab was supposed to be empty. We were given bad information.
You two are idiots. So are all the rest of your outcasts.
The future must be human.
Project Deus wants to make computers that are smarter than we are.
What about Paula Madeira? She give you those blueprints?
No. Daigoro figured out how to use her energy cells as an incendiary device. We kept it secret from her. Especially after we killed those people. Paula is too important to us.
Are you still gonna kill us?
Stupid is as bad as evil. But with Sentinel out there, I need you. Still, I'm gonna tell Paula what you and your sister did.
Brute Squad. Tell her I'm sorry.
Been hearing that a bunch of drones attack some civilians.
I'm guessing you have a need for me.
There's revolution in the air.
Is that what I smelled?
Oh, I get it. You don't take us seriously. But we're willing to learn, and I don't see what other options you have.
Gonna be a tall order, training your people to go against the most advanced military the world's ever seen. Better we start by leveling the playing field.
The drones? We just found their testing facility.
But if I make you go boom, it'll slow things down a bit.
Now, that's no way to make friends.
Hey, you.
Leave me alone. I don't have energy for a fight.
Look, I'm not here to fight. But I have to tell you. Haruhi and Daigoro. They bombed that Skelltech lab.
I heard the rumors. But Haruhi and Daigoro would never hurt anyone.
They didn't mean to.
But they did. I always thought, I don't know, someone was trying to set them up. Make them look like terrorists.
And they used one of your energy cells as the bomb. Daigoro was able to adapt the technology. And Sentinel, they figured out how to do the same thing.
Oh, hell.
You gonna be okay?
You know that phrase, the truth will set you free?
Yeah, I've read it.
It's not true. I know what Jace has done for my husband. And I know what Haruhi has done with my technology. Let's go to Jace.